It's Monday morning, the first Monday of the school year, and these Peri-Innovation students are already leading tours of their school.
How are you guys? This is going to be fun.
That's Mrs. Hall. She's not only the director at Peri-Innovation Center, she is also the curriculum director for Grand Blanc Schools. Mrs. Hall responded to a request from the Grand Blanc High School teachers to assist with a lesson on innovation.
You can start looking around what you see that's different in front of our building.
The collaboration is part of an ongoing effort to bring more experiences into everyday lesson plans. These 6th and 7th graders are living in a different approach to education, and Mrs. Hall was happy to have them share it with the high school students as a part of their goal to become better public speakers. In turn, the high school students get to see flexible furniture, technological experimentation, and outside-the-box curriculum that Mrs. Hall has been working on with teachers.
And also, dude, that's sweet.
This place kind of seems like more of like a place where you want to learn, whereas like at our school, it kind of is just like more like a drag to come to our school and like boring.
Soon, these Grand Blanc High School students from Mrs. Grzymkowski and Mr. Babiaz U.S. history classes will be developing their own innovation, and we can't wait to see what they come up with.